We're going to use Pipes 3D to create the patterns for insulation covers for a 45 degree Y. We start by creating a cylinder for the inside layer, entering the required dimensions. Then, we intersect another cylinder for a 45 degree Y or lateral. We enter the length, radius, and angle. We'll need a second set of patterns for the outside cover. To easily make these, we'll copy our inside layers and paste them, adding a 1-inch offset to each radius to account for the insulation thickness. Then, we'll export the flattened patterns to PatternSmith. We're going to edit the cover patterns to add seam allowances. Then, we're going to modify the outer cover patterns to work as patterns for the insulation. We'll nest the inside and outside cover patterns on the first table. And the insulation patterns on the second table. Now we're ready to cut. First, we cut the inside and outside cover patterns. Now, we'll process the insulation material. We'll mark labels with a glyph dot marker. We'll cut the insulation using a 60mm rolling blade. Depending on the density, we can cut material up to 2 inches thick.